Hello, I'm Nariman Farvardin, President of Stevens Institute of Technology. We just concluded another successful academic year, and I'm delighted to join you again to give you the highlights of the spring 2019 semester. We had a record-setting alumni weekend with more than 600 alumni and guests, and a special celebration of the class of 1959, also the class of 69, and the 40th anniversary of the class of 1979. We also celebrated the 30th anniversary of the class of 89 and the 55th anniversary of the class of 1964. And many alumni from different classes enjoyed a host of events, from the duck dance to the performance of the New Jersey Symphony Orchestra. We also held a record-setting commencement, awarding nearly 700 baccalaureate degrees and 1,600 graduate degrees and certificates. Ms. Laura Overdeck, founder of the Bedtime Math Foundation and chair of the Overdeck Family Foundation, and Mr. Frank Sorrentino, chairman and CEO of Connect One Bank, were honorees and speakers at our undergraduate and graduate commencement ceremonies. Our graduates are off to a bright future. Early reports of the class of 2019 career placement indicate that 81% of graduates have already finalized their postgraduate plans, and the average starting salary is $77,000, up 6% from last year at the same time. Congratulations to all of our graduates. We wish you much happiness and success and urge you to stay in touch with your alma mater. For the first time in our history, undergraduate applications to Stevens exceeded 10,000, and we expect to have another banner year with nearly 1,000 incoming freshmen in the fall. The academic profile of the incoming cohort, as measured by their average SAT score, is 17 points higher than last year. Graduate applications also look very strong, with significant increases in both domestic and international applications, and our faculty are working very hard to bring in a new cohort of master's and PhD students to Stevens in the fall. The campus has also undergone a major transformation this spring. We broke ground for the long-awaited and historic addition to our campus, the Student Residence Towers and University Center. This building will give Stevens an iconic presence, visible from Manhattan, and will provide nearly 1,000 beds and create a stunning center of university life for students and for all members of our community. Construction of the new Gateway Academic Center is nearly complete. This 90,000 square foot complex, scheduled to open in the summer, consists of two buildings connected by a two-story sky bridge and contains 11 fully equipped technology-enhanced classrooms, 13 research and instruction laboratories, and 45 faculty offices. We look forward to celebrating the opening of this fantastic new academic and research facility in a few months. The Student Wellness Center, offering a holistic and comprehensive approach to student wellness, also opened earlier this spring. Other highlights of the spring semester include a very successful innovation expo featuring 188 student projects, ranging from a rocket to be launched into space, a solar-powered boat, and a smart contact lens. We also celebrated the newly endowed Ansari Entrepreneurship Competition, which recognized three outstanding student teams for their promising projects. Stevens alumnus, entrepreneur, and venture capitalist Bill Barhide fascinated the audience with his Thomas Sowell lecture entitled, Where Wi-Fi Meets Sci-Fi: Entrepreneurship in a Future Shaped by AI, Bitcoin, and Flying Robots. Bruce March, president of ExxonMobil Research and Engineering, delivered a stimulating lecture as part of the President's Distinguished Lecture Series on R&D pathways for the future energy system, describing the company's R&D approaches to meeting increasing global energy demand in an environmentally responsible way. Congratulations are also in order for members of our faculty and academic leadership. Dean Jean Zhu was named one of 2019's notable women in technology by Crain's New York Business, and mechanical engineering professor and associate dean Kishore Pochiraju received the honorary degree of Master of Engineering from Stevens. I am grateful to all of you for the role you played in the Stevens continued upward trajectory. With your hard work, loyalty, and engagement, Stevens has become one of the fastest rising universities in the entire nation, and we are determined to keep the university on that accelerated upward trajectory. I thank you again and wish you a wonderful summer.